I figured out the problem. Went to AutoZone, they don't have the part. Figure most of them won't, other than the dealership. So, up there, where this connects in, right there, there was a little piece of plastic to hold that sucker in there. So what I'm trying to figure out is a mechanism of some sort to either bend that tip or just put something on there to hold it for now, just temporarily. And then I also haven't put my nuts back on the locations. Where am I? There I am. I haven't put them on so I could see if I could close this sucker and still get at that connection. So it's closed and it looks like I can get at that fairly easy in there, but of course you can't see on this video.